first Louvre was a medieval fortress. There's some of the towers and the wall. And here was a support for the drawbridge that would have gone in up there. As you can see, that is a model of the ancient castle. We are over on that side, except it's turned around and presented this way. And then, of course, there has to be art. L'amour et la surface de sa propre histoire en fournit, tant que les objets restent dessous. Le spectateur cache la vue à l'archéologue. Drink of water. This is a lovely walkway. The wood feels soft underneath my feet. About 900 or 800 years ago. Oh, look. The secret entrance. Or maybe that's where the sewer came out. Into the moat. Another support for drawbridge. Would have gone in between the two round towers. About 800, 900 years ago, this fortress was raised up. This is the kind of construction that was castle fits within the modern wing above, the Sully wing. which is this one right here. And you can see the different wings of the museum. And here again is